It has obviously been a very hard week for first responders, including firefighters.
For this week's Behind the Business, we wanted to highlight one company owned and operated by local firefighters who are using their skills while off duty to help out the community in a different way. Here's Heidi Wigdahl.
Hello.
Firefighters are used to showing up at strangers' homes to help, but not like this.
We want to stagger these seams a little bit.
Yep.
Curtis Smith spent 18 years as a firefighter.
And about 5 years ago, I just thought, gosh, these people are so talented. They're such wonderful people. They're so trustworthy. This really calls for some sort of business.
In January, Firefighter Handyman launched, dispatching off-duty firefighters to handle home repairs.
And that's why we're doing this.
In this house, they're replacing flooring damaged by the dishwasher before it goes on the market.
My wife and I were saying, hey, we want someone that does quality work, but it's tough to find folks to do smaller jobs. But what was more important to me was finding someone I could trust.
And it's really nothing hardcore electrical or plumbing or HVAC. The stuff we look at is everything else. Some of it might even be considered DIY.
The founders of Firefighter Handyman have a combined 50 plus years in the fire service.
Water damage.
Including Jeff Piper, a lieutenant in Golden Valley.
To know that there's something out there and we're representing the fire department in a positive way is extremely important to us.
And they're a tight-knit community. Right now, mourning the loss of two officers and a firefighter paramedic in Burnsville.
It's a nightmare. The important thing is to make sure that we're supporting their loved ones, their family members, and their friends, and making sure that we're supporting each other, because this affects all of us.
Supporting firefighters is a part of their mission. The business plans to donate 5% of its annual net income to organizations that support firefighters.
It just makes a lot of sense for them to come in and do stuff for folks in the neighborhood.
The right fit for a helping hand.
That worked perfect.
In Plymouth, Heidi Wigdahl, KARE 11 News.
Firefighter Handyman services the Twin Cities metro area. They're also looking for firefighters as well, who are available 15 to 20 hours a month.